have the red velvet and I have the Toblerone cake. Kita cobain yang red velvet. Smells so good. Ini red velvet, ini coklatnya. Yummy banget. Yummy banget. This one is the red velvet. Yummy. Cream cheese. Hmm. kidding, you guys. So basically, the cakes that I love the most is the Toblerone cake. It's very chocolatey and moist, the cake. It's super moist. It's not dry at all. And there's a guy who's singing, my neighbor, if you can't hear that sound, it's so noisy every night. I mean, like every night of the, it's very terrible. Yeah, so continue to the review. The chocolate is, the chocolate cake is moist, the spongs, and each layers, spongs cakes, and then continue to the buttercream, and spongs cake, buttercream, and top off is the Toblerone mousse cake. It's the best. It's so gooey, creamy, and yeah, there's something like the crunchy bites of the Toblerone chocolates. Red velvet is also taste delicious, and actually it's more thick, dense, more dense and thick than the Toblerone. The texture is more dense, and I love the most is this real cream cheese. So the combination between the crumble of the red velvet and cream cheese and spongs is very delicious. I think I have to put it in the room temperature so to leave it soften, because it's just came out from the fridge, so it's a bit hard. And my favorite of two of these is the Toblerone, because I love chocolate. Thank you so much, guys, for watching my ASMR mukbang. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, Mitchell of It ASMR. Click the like button, write your best comment. Don't forget to fully watch, and don't skip the ads. I love you guys. I love you. It'll be sure. I love you. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Have a nice day. God bless y'all. I love you. Bye.